We begin tonight with the investigation into the death of a baby from the Endless Mountains. A state police crime unit says a six-week-old baby was dead on arrival Thursday morning at Guthrie Robert Packer Hospital in Towanda. The infant was from Cawley Township, Sullivan County. For now, troopers are calling the death undetermined and will only say the investigation is active.